So, yes, that was off. That was good. Now it's on. So, good afternoon, and welcome to the Peninsula Symphonic Winds, Rivers and Bridges, a winter concert to warm your imagination. Stephen Reinecke composed that opening piece, Into the Raging River, in 1999. We last performed it in May of 2000. Reinecke is currently the music director for the New York Pops. He lives in New York City. And now I'd like to introduce the president of the Band Association, Bill Ayler. It is our election year, right, Bill?
Well, first I want to thank you all for coming, and I hope you noticed the title of the day's program, Music to Warm a Winter Day. It was a bit iffy for a while, but now it's sort of winter, so I think we're okay. I just want to, as you know, this is the second concert in our 20th anniversary season. The next concert in May is going to be the concert where we really celebrate that. The band is in the process of picking some of its favorite music to play for that one, so I hope you'll come. It should be really an interesting time. As you know, the band exists basically because people like you donate to us, and also we sell the ads that you see in our program. So just want to make you aware that, you know, donations of any kind would be appreciated. We really rely on those things to keep us going, other than the talent of our musicians, of course, but donations are important to us. And just to make that easier, if you look outside, there's a donation envelope if you'd like to donate. Those are outside on the table on the left as you go out the door. And if you're not on our mailing list, these little cards are out there too. You can just sign, put your name and email address or whatever, and we'll send you reminders for our concerts. And then finally, as another reminder, you'll see these little cards out there. These are static plain cards. The back peels off, they stick on glass or metal, and they're very easy to get off. And so they will almost disintegrate at the end of the year, so it'll be fine. And it's always a good thing with these things. Let's see. And I guess that's about it. So I just want to say thank you all for coming again. I hope you enjoy the rest of this concert, which I think you will really find will warm this winter day.
Ron Morinishi first appeared with the PSW at the December 2014 concert. Mr. Morinishi will be our soloist today for Leroy Anderson's 1949 Treasure, a trumpeter's lullaby. For this piece, the band takes on a simple lullaby, while the trumpet soloist adorns its gentle texture with filigree and fanfare, reminiscent of a royal court yet to be dreamt. Soloist Ron Morinishi and the Trumpeter's Lullaby.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ron. What a beautiful piece that is. About his 1950 impression for band, George Washington Bridge, William Schumann has this to say. There are a few days in the year when I do not see George Washington Bridge. I pass it on my way to work as I drive along the Henry Hudson Parkway on the New York shore. Ever since my student days, when I watched the progress of its construction, this bridge has had for me an almost human personality. And this personality is astonishingly varied, assuming different moods depending on the time of day or night, the weather, the traffic, and of course my own mood as I pass by. I have walked across it late at night when it was shrouded in fog and during the brilliant sunshine hours of midday. I have driven over it countless times and passed under it on boats. Coming to New York City by air, sometimes I have been lucky enough to fly right over it. It is difficult to imagine a more gracious welcome or dramatic entry to the great metropolis. Last performed by the PSW in February of 2001, William Schumann's George Washington Bridge.
Thank you. Thank you.
up the mic on during George Washington. Did it get kind of loud up there? So, that was probably the loudest piece of the afternoon, too. Very loud. There you go. The inspiration for River Dance is the life of a river, perhaps an Irish river. Carl Stroman's suite comprises four distinct movements. I'm about to describe each. The first movement opens with an evocative theme performed on soprano saxophone today by Joe Siegel. It is titled The Wellspring Theme. The movement then moves directly into Women of Ireland, two traditional jigs likely to pull you directly out of your seat, dancing into the aisles. The second movement, titled The Heart's Cry, begins with a single French horn. Roger Eastman will be our soloist today. The remainder of this reflective movement features the brass section, with a single flute serving as the concluding punctuation mark. Movement three, titled Thunder and Lightning, features percussion. Dylan Cutler leads the section, amplified by several additional players from the ranks of our wind section. If you close your eyes and stretch your imagination a bit, you might even see the dancers who inspire this infectious groove. The final movement encapsulates the inspiration for this epic saga of the dance. It is a series of rollicking jigs that keep the feet tapping and the spirits high. Here we go, composer Bill Whalen's River Dance. Yes, there is an uncle. Thank you, that's good. But first, I hope you've enjoyed today's concert of Rivers and Bridges, jostled your imagination a bit, and set your toes to tapping. Thank you for your warm and open reception. This season marks the PSW's 20th anniversary. We are proud to call the South Bay our home. Our next concert will be Sunday, May 17th, 3 o'clock, right here in the South Bay, the 20th anniversary concert. We have commissioned a new work by composer Thomas Kaelin. At the concert, we plan to make available our first ever studio recording. The 20th anniversary concert program will comprise some of our favorites from the past 20 years. I hope to see you there and bring a friend. Thank you to Rolling Hills Covenant Church Community Center for hosting today's concert. So we have prepared a rather unusual encore. Richard L. Saucedo's 2005, "With Each Sunset Comes the Promise of a New Day." The tempo is reverently slow, duration about 4 minutes. Melodies are lush and uplifting, harmonies are warm, at times catching the ear by surprise. An opportunity for reflection, or simply a peaceful punctuation mark to the concert. Thank you for your kind support of the Peninsula Symphonic Winds. See you again in May. Now, with each sunset comes the promise of a new day.